I chose imaging because it's a very broad specialization. Imaging is everywhere, whether you're interested in brain, whether you're interested in cancer research, if you're interested in heart failure. Every kind of research has an imaging component in it.
Imaging is the application of advanced visualization technologies. With imaging, we are able to diagnose disease in early stages to help assessing the efficiency of a treatment and even help to develop new treatment, new therapy. And the specialization imaging, it's a unique course that combines mass spectrometry imaging and nanoscopy, microscopy, PET and MR imaging to solve biomedical problems.
In the first block, the imaging modalities and the working mechanisms behind them are explained, and as well as how can you implement these modalities in research, really preclinical. Then the second block is only focused at the clinical research, so we really get a lot of cases with patients, and all the imaging modalities which we had in the first block come back, but now it's not focused anymore on the working mechanisms, it's not focused on research, it's really focused on how are all these imaging techniques implemented in the clinics.
During the internships, it can go from studying metabolomic disorder in cancer-related research or neurodegenerative disease, cardiac diseases. They can also investigate cell inflammation, cell regeneration, and there is a lot of opportunities.
For me, I will be doing two-photon microscopy and look at myocardial dysfunction in zebrafish.
After the specialization imaging, students can enroll in PhD positions either at the university or different institutes or at the hospitals. They can also become scientists in an academic organization or in pharmaceutical company or biotech companies.
I work in the pharmaceutical industry and our driver there is really the need for new medicines. The point that we are working with new medicines is really a very exciting area to be in. I think we need imaging specialists because the field is very diverse. Imaging is being used not only in the pharmaceutical industry but in a lot of different industries. In the medical field, for instance, to look at progression or let's say effect of medication during cancer therapy. We also use that internally. Mass spec imaging is giving us the possibility to look at the molecules itself without having them altered. There are loads of opportunities to work together in this exciting new field.
I really like working in a disciplinary field, and also I would like to do multiple things. So not only focus on the research, but also do other activities. And I think with this study, and especially in this specialization, there is a world of possibilities.